You know, I have a feeling there's going to be at least one chapter in every campaign that's going to have to be re-recorded, so it's not going to be blind.
Yeah.
Unfortunately, this is one of them. We made it halfway through this chapter before I realized my thing was recording a black screen. But we didn't finish it, so this chapter's kind of half blind, I guess? What do
we do? Pull it out. I guess.
You'll bleed to death.
Please.
Certainly one of the stranger chapters, anyways.
Also, the most frustrating, depending on the parts.
Yeah. Yeah.
But let's not die 10 times this time. Because. Whew. Because of glaciers that apparently can go up and down. Also, this. Which makes absolutely no sense why I should be dying.
Yeah.
I mean, I guess you could still die because it takes time to regenerate.
You want to tell me what the hell just happened?
Like, I don't know, maybe it's like just a blood loss thing?
Well, it actually sealed the wound, so.
I already did. More than I can stand.
I just feel like that if she takes too much damage at one time, she can still die, but if she has the chance to regenerate, she can regenerate.
Yeah.
That's what I feel like.
Like, I honestly don't remember the specifics of how the G-Virus work, which is, what she's infected with.
Data's gone.
What data?
Your data. Well, I don't know if it should be considered infected, considering it's literally a part of her now, but she's not technically, like...
I mean, everything I need.
Well, yeah, she's... Yeah.
A superhuman? Pretty much, with the sunbat on.
Come on, Supergirl.
A regenerating woman with a stun baton is what my character is.
I had all your intel saved on a handful of data chips. You've got to find them.
In the middle of a snowstorm? You really want me to work for that money, don't you?
Oh god, I'm not used to this camera angle. Okay. I have a feeling I'm gonna miss stuff if I keep running ahead. Is there anything back here?
It feels like there could be, but I don't think there is.
Nope, just debris. A whole lot of debris. Ha!
It looked like you jumped on top of
it. It kinda did.
Then we'll take shelter there.
So this data you need to find? It's about me, isn't it?
There are 3 data chips. I lost them in
okay,
the
map.
The locator will pinpoint each one's position.
We just stick together this time.
Okay, we find your gear.
Wait, Erp. You missed the Erp.
I think we should go down here.
You missed the Erp.
I did?
Did you grab the Erp that was right here?
Oh, no, I totally missed it. Yeah.
Well, I don't want to mix these until I find a red Erp, but... Okay.
And another bomb. And okay.
I feel like we have remote bombs instead of actual grenades.
Yeah.
They're Juavo, and they're encased in a cocoon.
I'm gonna stay right here.
And they hatch. Well, it isn't pretty.
Why do I even bother talking?
I'm so glad I was immune to that shit they gross.
God. What the shit was that?
I guess I used a bomb. I love that you have like a weird burst action pistol.
What the heck? Well, I shot him in the damn head. Where's the other one at? I am, like, out of ammo for everything.
That's okay, I've got a lot. If I could only find him, son of a bitch. Oh, there! Thought I saw him.
Oh, he's just being a douche right now.
Ah, there he is.
What the?
He landed next to you.
Skill points. What I really need is ammo, though.
Yeah.
This way. Alright.
Okay.
Actually, wait. Let's go over here. Oh, sorry.
No, that's fine.
This freaking. How do I. Oh, yeah. Ow.
Sorry.
You missed that! That was awesome! You missed it, Zero!
Yeah?
I jump kicked a guy off a cliff.
Oh, that's awesome!
Damn it. What the hell?
Sorry about that.
You know what?
Yeah. I'm done meleeing for a while.
You know what? I was hitting you too, so we're even. Did that guy just...
Yeah, I shot him.
Or he fell. I thought he just slipped and fell.
Oh.
What the... No. You stay down. Points. All right, let's. Why am I? Wait, why am I not running?
Is your stamina down?
I don't know. Okay, now I'm running. Okay, you need to.
I'm so glad we don't, like, freeze to death out here.
Oh, yeah.
Hope we find them before hypothermia.
Some bullshit like that.
Somehow I jump over you. I don't know how. I like jump kicking. Yeah, I have to wonder if she is out of stamina. And that's why that's happening. Well, I don't need to open that. I just say that is like my new way to kill things, my new favorite way to kill things.
Just hitting them with a stun baton?
Just jump kicking them to death.
Oh.
Ah, damn it, I didn't even see that guy. Where'd he go?
Saw him.
Aw.
And there's one more.
One.
Ooh, they are really coming out of the woodwork.
Ha! What the hell? Okay, what was that?
I don't know.
Alright, there's ammo I need to pick up, but my inventory's full, so give me a second. Okay, apparently I just need to start combining stuff now.
Okay, why does he have one of those?
Because... I'm sliding down the mountain. Okay. You know what? No. I kicked him off the snowmobile. That was so worth it.
Yeah. Kinda was.
That was totally worth it. On every level. What the? I didn't want to drive this.
Wait, we can be on the snowmobile?
I did not want to drive this. How do I get out? E. I was trying to... You can drive it if you want, I don't want it.
Oh! Interesting.
I was trying to space so I could run up and kick those guys, but...
Okay.
I ended up accidentally getting on the snowmobile.
I had no idea you could get on a snowmobile in this.
I didn't even.
Or at all.
Like, that was completely on accident. I'm just running. What the? Way to aim, Sherry.
This one looks okay too. Okay, one more and we're done.
Okay. Okay, that was weird. I swore I kicked him, but I guess no.
Found another one.
And that's it.
Awesome.
We're good to go.
Final. Oh god, I hear something.
Cabin before I turn into a snowman.
Great.
I hear it. I'm just gonna stay right here and.
Ooh, points.
Holy shit. Alright. Where is it?
I don't know, but I'm flash grenading.
There he is.
Hopefully that'll bring it down.
There he is. Wow. Okay.
Yeah, apparently those guys just always drop points.
Alright, let me make sure everything is loaded here. So I have... Okay. And now we are going to run back.
I think there's a secret cave somewhere up here.
Is there?
Yeah, it should have a red herb in it.
Did you, like, look that up or something?
No, I, like, accidentally went up here last time, and, I just randomly found it.
I don't see a random cave on the map.
Weird.
You sure it was this area specifically?
I was pretty sure, but... I guess I was wrong.
I mean, I'm looking, but...
Yeah, maybe it was a different area with the bridge. I don't know. Oh well.
Yeah, I went along that entire wall and I didn't see anything.
Ooh, another snowmobile.
And items. It could be over here somewhere, maybe, that you saw it.
Maybe. I don't know. It was like a thing that you crawled in and then you started sliding really fast and it was weird.
Down the other one? Yep. A secret cave, huh?
Yeah, I, oh, that's what it was. I went left instead of, right. At the fort.
Did you find it?
Not quite yet. Should be right around here, though. Ish. Oh, that's weird. Why can't we cross it?
Ah!
We could. Whoa! You okay?
Yep. Just ran into a rock for some reason.
Oh, okay. No, I figured it out. Okay, get up here.
Wow. Where are you?
There's a ladder.
Where? I can't see you at all. Anywhere.
Hold down V.
Thank you.
And you'll look at me.
Thank you. Because, like, it is so, like... dizzy on my screen.
Yeah.
What?
Okay. Now, if we follow the rails here...
There's a barrel over there.
Yeah. Huh.
There's a ladder up here, too. Is there anything else actually down here?
Besides the cave that's right here?
Well, let's look up here first before we go sliding down.
Yeah. Totally. Let's explore.
Is there really nothing up here? There's really nothing up here. Oh my god, that looks scary. Okay, you know what? Actually, wait. Wait. I don't trust this. I feel like there should be an emblem. If we're up this high. I don't see one, though. Okay, maybe I was wrong. Maybe there's not enough.
Maybe this is just like a sniper spot.
That would be awesome, actually. Alright, well. I can't see a thing.
Whoa. Yeah, it's gonna be pitch black, and just keep pressing the pick up items button, because otherwise you're not gonna get them.
Wait, what? I didn't even see a red herb option.
Really?
Yeah.
Weird, I got it.
Wow.
Sorry. But we're back at the beginning, so...
I guess I'll just go without a red herb for now. Unless I'm gonna go up here.
Yeah.
Can I just redo that by going up here?
I think this is the way back to the cottage, or something.
Yeah, it is. You know what? Screw it. What the heck? I was not trying to jump down there. Nope, we went the wrong way. This is where we crashed. We need to keep going this way.
Okay.
Yeah, that's where we crashed before.
Still, kind of interesting that there's, like, that secret little hideaway thing. It's just a shortcut to here.
I mean, how far is that from the cottage, is my question.
Not much. You just take this
I'm gonna try
thing
that again
down
and
go over to the right.
I'm gonna actually try it and see if I can actually get it this time. Now that I know the ladder is here, though, it's kind of hard to miss.
Yeah! Are you sure your inventory's, got room?
I got a green herb. Give me a second. Because I think I could have picked up something else, but... I'm just going to toss all these flash grenades, because I will never ever use them.
Yeah.
Like, I don't understand why we have so many flash grenades. This is chapter 2, me trying to get a red herb.
Well, flash grenades help,
Alright, go ahead and head
sometimes
back to the cottage, and I'll meet you there.
Okay.
This shouldn't take me too
like,
much longer.
Flash grenades help a lot if you get, like, super cornered, and you, can't rely on your partner to pick you up.
Oh my god! Sherry!
Gives you a few seconds to, like, run or something. You okay?
She jumped off the side of the rail track, and I don't know why she decided she was going to jump off the side.
Because of that plot, yo.
There we go. Now I got it.
You know what I'm glad they don't have in this version?
What?
Yellow herbs.
Oh god. Did you just say herbs?
Yes. Yes, I did. But, yellow herbs, max increase your health, but they're super rare and you have to mix them with other
herbs. A red and a green?
Before you can use them.
I would assume a red and a green.
and there used to be blue herbs too, which healed poison, so I'm glad we don't have to worry about poison.
Yep. I am running my ass there you into are. The cottage, yep. I'm not sure how I got in front of you, but it happened.
And this I guy... think I circled a thing first.
Ah! Well, there weren't items. Oh well.
Huh.
I guess the flash grenades work on those guys, just not on all of them.
Yeah. Because
the flash grenade did hurt the flyers, it just doesn't work on all the special infected.
Feel like maybe it's cold outside should be playing now. But like the rapey version of it?
Yeah. Why does Jake have a random lighter when he doesn't smoke?
I'll go get help. It can't be that much further to the rendezvous.
Wait!
I don't know. Shipping intensified.
Pretty much. Honestly curious how this part of the story is gonna end.
Yeah.
So, you always been like that? The whole healing thing?
Yeah, Jake's eyes are like a blue-gray.
He was working on BOWs when I was exposed. Luckily, I was treated with the vaccine before it was too late.
She's got gray eyes.
But the virus adjusted and adapted. It's been part of me ever since.
I want to say Helena has brown eyes.
That sounds right.
By the time he died.
I know, I'm pretty sure Ada has brown eyes.
Yeah. Leon has blue, I think.
That's all right. Besides, I didn't walk out of it empty-handed.
Yeah. Sorry, this is a conversation from the last time we played.
Yep.
And,
Zero made a comment that it seemed like every...
friends I've ever had.
Everyone had blue eyes.
Had blue eyes.
They risked their lives for me back in Raccoon City. I guess I'm still just trying to live up to their example. Never giving up, no matter the odds.
How do you have lip gloss on after everything that just happened?
And eyeliner.
Speaking of us,
something else also shoots.
I'm pretty sure that was not what was on Sherry's mind when he did that for the first couple seconds.
We got some party crashers.
Yeah.
All right.
We're surrounded.
What? Stunning him. What the? Uh-oh, he says he left the game. Oh no!
What?
It says he left the game!
Shit!
Ow. Well, I'm down. Jake?
I'm gonna get back in as soon as I can. Weird.
One. Oh my god.
What the hell, Steve?
Ow. What the heck? I can't even do my run kick because I'm getting hit by too many things.
Weird. It isn't giving me an option to join him.
Hang on. Do I not have ammo for this gun anymore? You know what, buddy? I'm not letting you in.
Let me double, triple, quadruple check, because Steam can be like that sometimes.
Oh, it's reloading me from the last checkpoint, so I'm gonna try and take my time killing these guys. If I can. Ow. Listen. Okay. I'm just gonna stay back here. I see you get in. Damn it!
It's an avalanche!
Oh, okay.
Get out of here!
I apologize in advance.
Yeah.
It's not letting me not do this.
It's okay.
Hopefully you can get back in though. Damn it.
There's no way to like send an invite? Or something?
I don't know if I can during this part. Yeah, no, if I try during this part, I'm dead.
Okay.
Well, mountain's coming down. That must really hate us today.
We'll make it. Just keep going. Anyway, I don't hate you. Oh, no. Go right.
Okay. Now to dodge all these freaking trees again. Because that's where we're at in life.
Keep your speed up! I don't want to be buried out here.
Well, look on the bright side. You've already done this part, at least you don't have to do it again.
Yeah.
But let's be honest, this part was the most frustrating part. Oh, I missed the emblem.
Oh, that sucks.
Whoa. Whoa. Whoa, ice cave. Oh, now for the part that usually kills me. Times I die this time on that same exact spot. Remember when you said I was going too far to the left that one time?
Yeah?
I went too far to the right, apparently, and still killed
him. This is not a good idea!
Wow.
Damn it, Jake!
Did he, like, force you to die that time?
Fox Art's on, by the way.
Oh.
Because he just started to call me. He didn't force me to, it's like he was over... Ah, damn it, Jake. You know what? At least this part will be interesting for you to watch and be like, oh, this is what was happening.
Too late now!
I swear, I've seen this dialogue so many times. Damn it, I always keep landing in that hole. I don't know how to not land in that hole. If I go too far to the right, I end up getting crushed.
This is not a good idea!
Too late now!
I'm not sure how I died that time. But... I keep doing this until I actually make it through. I'm not gonna make you suffer through this part. Because here's the thing, the NPC's doing it right every single time. I just somehow am failing.
Maybe you could just follow it.
I'm trying.
Sorry.
It's fine. Whoa. Okay, we made it through that time. At least somewhere is a checkpoint.
You okay?
Don't worry about me. I'm built like a tank.
Fine, I won't.
Okay, this should be a checkpoint. Okay, let me see if I can equip skills. See if you can join now. Like, find the game.
Shouldn't we go to Fox?
Well, I mean, I don't know if this is a checkpoint, so I'm trying to find out.
Okay.
Like, I'm trying to figure out...
His mind goes.
Yep, join game.
Hi. Wait, what?
Oh. Okay. There you are.
This part. I feel like this guy worked in this mine. And just came out to see what was going on, and the guy just waited for him and killed him.
Yeah.
Okay, so we learned... This is the part we left off last time. And checkpoint.
Okay. I feel like this is a good time to stop right now.
Yeah, for right now, yeah. And then we'll come back and be like, okay, well, we're gonna finish this.
He's found us.
What's the...
I just had to shoot him. I had to, dude.
Oh, you're on your own. I died so many times already. We'll be back in a second. Well, I say in a second. It's gonna be a second in the video.
Yeah.